holder of the lost. In any public building, in any city, in any country, go to the
lost and found.
Tell the employee there,
I seek the holder.
If they turn around and ask,
why do you seek?
Then flee the building. Do not listen to the screams of the worker who you spoke to. They are now lost. Once you have made it back to the place you call home, you must make a difficult choice. You must choose a physical object that you have won from a holder and not from a fellow seeker, and make it lost. It doesn't matter how. Destroy it. Give it away or otherwise. It must become lost to you. If you do not have a physical object to lose, then make your peace and wait for your end. For the holder will come as the sun is lost to the moon. However, if the worker continues
of the lost,
then you must follow them as they lead you to the holding area for lost items. Hope it is a sealed area, such as a cupboard or room, for if it is just a space under the desk or a box, then you, the building, and everything in it is lost. Not in time nor space, but in corruption of what is the final loss of us, the seekers. Upon reaching the door to the cupboard or room, the worker will stop and look at you pleadingly. Ignore them and repeat,
I seek the holder.
They will flinch, then reply,
of the lost.
Then place their index finger in a hole near the top of the door. You may wish to look away at this point, but you wouldn't be here if you couldn't take it. They will be ripped asunder by the power of the holder, their self and soul lost in payment to open the passage to the lost. This is your last chance to flee. However, the loss of an object will still be necessary. Open the door. Avoid looking through until the door is fully open. After which you will see that this isn't a normal opening anymore. Step through and enter the domain of the lost. You will see all of the lost objects. Legions objects around you. But do not touch any, for that is to call the past holders of the objects and the seekers who fell to them to this place. And that will rouse Legion himself, the final object of the 2538. And he will show you his smile. Needless to say that this would shatter the minds of even the most resilient of seekers. So look upon each of the lost objects one by one, but don't touch. The longing and desire for the objects that fuels all seekers growing with each object you see, for the consequences would be the end of you. Once you have observed and known all of the lost 2000 that Legion has claimed, and the things he had taken from the holders, the name, the song, the face, and so many more, the holder of the lost will be known to you. He has no form, for it is lost. He will show you the seeker's loss, what you and all before and after you have lost in the search for the objects. The family, the friends, the seeker's loves who die for the eye. That is 495 or 538. The lives that would have been led if not for them. He will then ask,
have you lost?
If you can reply,
yes,
honestly, and choose to do so, then you will awake at the first time you asked for a holder, your hands clean of blood, and the atrocities you've committed never come to pass. Lost to all, the one you asked, looking at you, glassy-eyed.
Can you repeat that, please?
They will say, walk away then, and you are as free of them as one of us can be. No holder's trial will open for you. Your objects are lost, but the cost has been returned to you. The lost found. If the answer is
no,
you feel that you have gained more than you have lost, then you will be given something that is both blessing and a curse to a seeker. From here on, the lost objects will be where they first lay, along with others that your fellow seekers have taken from holders that you find. But find them you will have to, for to you, all other seekers are lost. You will not see their scars hear their tales, nor remember their faces. You will only know those who are lost to this world, be it by trial, Holder, or them. If all are lost, then all are together. 2259 of 253.